Copilot is an accessibility feature available on Xbox One and on Windows 10 PC. It allows you to combine inputs from two Xbox One controllers. This means that two people can control one player across two separate controllers, or one person can split their controls across two controllers. As well as standard and licensed Xbox One controllers, you can also use this with the Xbox Adaptive Controller. This means you can use a standard Xbox One controller alongside the Xbox Adaptive Controller, or you could use two Xbox Adaptive Controllers alongside each other. If you want to set up Copilot on the Xbox One, you can access it through ease of access in the settings or through the Xbox Accessories app. You can remap your Xbox One controller and access the Xbox Adaptive Controller settings through both menus. To turn on Copilot through the ease of access menu, first, make sure you have your first controller turned on and synced up with your Xbox One. You then need to turn on and sync the second controller that you want to use with your Xbox One. Then go back to your first controller and go to the settings. When you're in settings, go to ease of access and then go down to controller. Then at the bottom, you'll see Copilot settings. At the bottom of this menu, you'll see the option to turn on Copilot. Once you select this, Copilot will turn on. To turn on Copilot through the Xbox Accessories app, you again need to make sure that both the controllers you want to use are synced with your console. You then need to use the first controller to turn on Copilot. You can find Xbox Accessories in My Games and Apps. So if you go into your apps, in Xbox Accessories, you'll see the two controllers that you have synced with your Xbox One. The first thing you need to do is go to the second controller and make sure it is assigned to your login. You then need to go back to the first controller, go to the menu of the three dots, and select Turn on Copilot at the bottom of this menu. To turn on Copilot with an Xbox Adaptive Controller, the process is exactly the same as it is with two standard Xbox One controllers. The first thing you need to do is make sure your primary controller is synced with your Xbox One. You can then turn on and sync your Xbox Adaptive Controller with the Xbox One. You can go into the Ease of Access menu to turn on Copilot for your Xbox Adaptive Controller. However, if you want to use any other features that are compatible with the Xbox Adaptive Controller, it's probably best to do it in the Xbox Accessories app. So if you go into the Xbox Accessories app, you will see your first controller and your Xbox Adaptive Controller. So what you need to do again is go to the menu of the three dots and make sure you assign it to your sign-in. You then need to go back to your primary controller, go to the three dots, and turn on Copilot at the bottom. Now your Xbox Adaptive Controller and Xbox One controller are working together. If you want to make any changes to your Xbox Adaptive Controller, you can go into this configure menu. Whichever controller you turn on first will act as your primary controller. This is the controller you need to use to turn on Copilot. In these examples, we've been using the Xbox One controller as the primary controller. However, if you turned on your Xbox Adaptive Controller first and the standard Xbox One controller second, you would have to set up Copilot with the Xbox Adaptive Controller. To set up Copilot on your PC, you need to download the Xbox Accessories app. You can find this in the Microsoft Store. This is only compatible with Windows 10 PCs. To use the controllers via a wire, you just plug both controllers in via a USB. If you want to use your controllers wirelessly on your PC, there are two options for this. The first is to use a Microsoft wireless receiver and sync your controllers with this. The second option is to pair your controllers via Bluetooth. This option is only available on Windows 10 PCs, and also you need to make sure you have the most up-to-date Xbox One controllers for this. We are now going to demonstrate how we use Copilot here at Special Effect to make gaming more accessible. Sharing controls is a great option if you are limited on the number of controls you can access. Someone can use a standard Xbox One controller alongside your setup, opening up games which can be played collaboratively. The other option is for one player to use two controllers. Sometimes a person needs to split a controller apart in order to use all of the buttons and joysticks. Here are a couple of examples that we use here at Special Effect. You could use one Xbox One controller in each hand, you could use one Xbox One controller in your hand and mount the other one by your chin to access joysticks. Or you could use an Xbox One controller alongside an Xbox Adaptive Controller. When you are in Copilot, you can still use all of the button remapping features and also all of the features of the Xbox Adaptive Controller. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions about Copilot or accessible gaming, please contact Special Effect.